How do you color alternating rows in Excel? This video, 13 years, 7 months ago, the Excel green bar formatting, this new DOS for Excel add-in. Go to DOS, format, alternate row and column shading. This is super flexible. They prefer to do it by conditional formatting. Just click apply, all right? That's beautiful. We can remove that. If you wanted to do it in columns, by standard formatting, let's say, you could do that. Wow, cool. Now, here's one gotcha. Remove existing alternate row shading. They have a yes, no here. Click no if you want to delete only standard formatting. So because that was standard formatting, you have to choose no to get rid of it. Confused me just a little bit at first, but it's still pretty cool. Every year, I get dozens of requests from people who have the next big thing for Excel and want me to take a look. DOS for Excel is the first utility that's useful enough that I would use it myself. MrExcel.com/getDOS. Check out that I in the top right-hand corner. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.